Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to show you how to find how far is the point from the center of the base. Let's say we have Washington Monument. So this one here from here. So if we expand this one, we can see that we have 60 degrees of depression from the top in here. So the angle of depression that is about this one. So because this line in here and this line in here, they are in the parallel. So the angle in here should be about 60 degrees. So we know that the height of Washington Monument, that is about 555 feet. The question they want to find about this one. So we apply the formula in here. That is about opposite divided by adjacent. So we can see that we have tan of 60 degrees. So if we look carefully, the opposite that is about this number. So adjacent, that is about this one. So we have the final answer. And now we calculate this one. So you got the final answer. The question they want to round two decimal places. And this is the answer for the question. This is the end. Thank you for watching.